Has he bowled him?
Has he got the magic wicket? They feel he has. Inzamam is not sure, but I suspect he's got to walk back. This is a big wicket for Sachin Tendulkar.
Quicker one, and Inzamam-ul-Haq is still asking the umpires, and I think they'll confer it with the third umpire, but I think it's curtains for Inzamam-ul-Haq. That ball seemed to have hit the wicket first. Mohammad Hafeez is asking his captain to stay put. Quicker one from Sachin Tendulkar. And yes, clip the top of the bail. That's good enough for India. It's good enough for Sachin.
And I suspect Pakistan are now in big, big trouble. It's 112 for 5. Inzamam is back for 37.
Catch it. He's got it with a rank loose delivery. Would you believe it? He strikes gold with a useless ball.
Well, he'll take it. But he's varying it so much in flight. He's bowling off spinners, faster ones. But take a look at this. Leg spin outside the leg stump, full toss, and he top edges it straight into that fielder's hand at short fine. Like Sehwag takes it with ease. Pakistan have lost their sixth. Sachin has his second. Take a look at that for reaction. Well done. Two wickets to Tendulkar. Pakistan now 129 for six. That's it.
Catch it!
Catch it is the call. Zahir Khan will steady himself, and he catches it well in the end. Third wicket for Sachin Tendulkar. This was always on the cards. Shahid Afridi hitting against the spin, taking a lot of risk.
Oh, he's such a clever bowler, such a clever cricketer. He knew it was desperation times for the Pakistanis. Started bowling his leg breaks into the rough. He had to go for it. Can't control it. And eventually a good take by Zahir Khan. So Afridi gone for 8. Pakistan now staring defeat in the face. 146 for 7.
Catch!
Gone. Fourth wicket for Tendulkar. He's having another dream run here in Kochi. Boy, he loves those wickets. He's always aspired to be an all-rounder, Tendulkar. And today he has the right to call himself one.
Well, you look at his record in one-day cricket. He's got over 100 wickets. He's enjoying it. Up there in the rough. Hit me if you can. Thank you very much. Number four. Pakistan looking down the barrel now. Just two wickets to claim for India. 151 for 8.
That could be his fifth wicket. Can you believe it? Yes, it is. In fact, he's been lifted by the teammates almost. Five wicket haul once again at Kochi for Tendulkar. Something about grounds. It's a lucky ground for him with the ball. Not so much with the bat, but he's played a match-winning hand here.
Five wickets is as good as 100 in terms of a bowler. And remember, he has only 10 overs. Doesn't often happen you get five wickets. It doesn't matter what delivery it was, he'll take those five. It's transformed the game. There's only one team playing there at the moment, and that's India. Hafeez departs for 42. 152 for